Oh, this is the first time we've hung out together. I gotta capture this moment. There's nothing here but me. I'm just talking to myself. You're not my mom.
I'm not?
This is how I want you to be. But I don't know if this is who you really are. I've learned things about you. Things you wanted to keep secret. You locked Bismuth away inside Lion because she wanted to shatter gems, and you never told Garnet or Pearl. But then you shattered Pink Diamond. Now all of Homeworld has it out for Earth and the Crystal Gems and me. You put us all in danger and you just disappeared. I finally know the truth. I know what you are. You're a liar. I thought you never wanted to hurt anyone, but you hurt everyone. How could you just leave Garnet and Amethyst and Pearl and Dad? They don't know what to do without you. Maybe they didn't matter to you as much as hiding from the mess you made. And that's why I'm here, isn't it? Did you make me just so you wouldn't have to deal with all your mistakes? Is that all I'm here for?
Steven, you know that isn't true. In the tape I left you, I told you how much I wanted to have you and let you exist. Do you think what I said to you in the tape was a lie?
No. I'm sure you meant it. I get it. I know you didn't want me to deal with your problems. You're a part of me now. And I have to deal with what you left behind.